would do anything for love. I'd run right into hell and back. Oh, I would do anything for love. I'll never lie.
I want. Would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses?
Yes.
I bet you say that to all the boys.
Just to ask for a taste. Oh, on a line together.
out of my mind. Oh, baby, don't you know I remember now? Oh, baby, I remember it so, so well. Oh, it's just me and you now, baby. Oh, it's just me and you. Oh, underneath the moonlight. Me so sweetly, and then you touch me so softly, oh, so sweet and so soft. Oh, and then baby, oh, baby, oh, baby, you kiss me, darling. You took the words right out of my mind.
Oh, yeah.
something new. You're nothing but a lonely girl. You are something, something like a dream come true. I'm a boss and I believe I am a rock. When I play my guitar, I'm making you rock. Every Saturday night I felt the fever grow. You know what it's like. All wrapped up with no place to go. You know what it's like. All wrapped up with no place to go.
English language that will destroy. It will destroy everything you've ever dreamed of, everything you've ever hoped for, and everything that you wish to come true. And that word is fear. But there's one word that'll kick fear's ass every time, and that word is love. And I know sometimes it feels like love is a real long way away, but it's never far. It's always within reach. And all you gotta do is reach out, turn it on, turn it up all the way, and just let all your rock and roll dreams come through, baby. Broken love. Think of how we lay down together.
I'm sure that this audience here in Cardiff knows it. This show's going out by satellite all through the UK to Scotland and to Ireland. And I'll tell you what this does for me. I have been remiss for many years in something, and this gives me the opportunity to express how I feel. For 16 years, the people of the UK, Scotland, and Ireland have supported me like no place else in the world. And I say to everybody here tonight, and to everybody listening, and to those who aren't here and aren't listening, I am very honored, I am extremely grateful, and I say to you, thank you very, very much. Thank you. Serious. That's okay. All right, so here we go. 2 out of 3 ain't bad if that's all right with you guys.
Oh!
lover's only wonder. I will ever love. That was so many years ago.
Time are you?
Of the right power chords and the precise angles from which to strike. The guitar bled for about a week afterwards. The blood was zooth, dark and rich like wild bears. The blood of the guitar was chuck berry red. The guitar bled for about able to play notes I've never even heard before. So, I took my guitar and I smashed it against the wall! I smashed it against the floor! I smashed it against the body of a varsity cheerleader! Smashed it against the hood of a car! Smashed it against a 1981 Harley Davidson! The Harley howled in pain! The guitar howled in heat! And I ran up the stairs to my parents' bedroom. Mumsy and Daddy were sleeping in the moonlight. Slowly, I opened the door, creeping in the shadows right up to the foot of their bed. I raised the guitar high above my head, and just as I was about to bring the guitar crashing down upon the center of the bed, my father woke up screaming, "Stop! Wait a minute! Stop it, boy! What do you think you're doing? That's no way to treat an expensive musical instrument!" And I said, "God damn it, Daddy! You know I love you, but you've got a hell of a lot to learn about rock and roll!"
I want is a lemon, and I want my money back. Life is a lemon, and I want my money back.
First song ever written for an album called Out of the Hell was this one. Oh, I forgot. Oh, there it is. Heaven Can Wait, y'all. Thank you. And I know that I've been released, but I don't know the way. Nobody's gonna tell me now, and I don't really care. No, 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 I got a taste of paradise. I'm never gonna let it slip away. Got a taste of paradise. If I had it any sooner, you know I never would have run away from my home. Heaven can wait, and all I got is time until the end of time. And now I won't look back, let the hope to shine. Oh, heaven can wait. I won't look back, I won't look back, let the hope to shine. What are you sitting back down for? 56, 62, 62. Okay, hold it right here. I don't know about all you folks sitting down, but I don't know if you noticed there's about 3,500 other people standing in this place. Could you just kind of scoot over a little bit there? Just, you know, you right there in this vest, the black vest, just move over just a little bit. I just want to see this. Now, I don't know if you noticed or not, but there are now 4,298 people standing. And there's two of you there sitting down. Man, I'll tell you what, since everybody else is standing, if you don't stand up, I'm gonna come out there and kick your ass. There you go. Yeah, I'd stand up if I were you, boy! Now that you're standing up, you're a good-looking bunch. All right. Sit down. No, stand back up! Ha. That was fun. Okay. What? What did you say? What did you just say? Hold it, wait, one one second. Wait. Don't do anything. What did you just say to me? Is that your boyfriend's dinner? And you said that to me with your boyfriend standing there? How come he's moving away from you right now, huh? Now, you see what you've done for me right here? There's people from the press here tonight. And do you know what they're gonna do now? They're gonna print it. Because you know that everything you read in the press is fucking true. On that note, I'm gonna perform for you from Bad Outta Hell 2, the song that Jim Steinman thinks is the best song he's ever written. It is also the longest title of any one song ever. It's called Objects in the Rearview Mirror May Appear Closer Than They Are.
Oh, man.
long ago, and it was far away. Oh God, it seems so very far. And if life is just a highway, then the soul is just a car.
Yeah. Like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone.
the gates of heaven, I'll come crawling on back to you.
Thank you.
blazing sun. Are sex gods, right? He looks like mom, I look like dad, okay? Get out of here. Wait, Bill. Billy, turn on the lights. Oh, now you're gonna talk to me. She called me a sex god, now you're gonna talk to me, okay? I heard that. You just said, honey, where do you think Meatloaf got that great jacket? Yeah, I heard that. I heard that. And she just said to you, I don't know, but if you want one of those, you're fucking nuts. Let me ask you a question. If you had this jacket, would you wear it? You're really fucking crazy, man. All right, there's only one reason in the world that I should wear this jacket, and that is Paradise by the Dash Bootleg!
Tonight, we're gonna go all the way tonight. gonna drive to second. The ball is bobbled out of center. Here comes the throw, and what a throw. He's gonna slide in head first. Here he comes. He's out. No, wait, save. Save back second base. This kid really makes me mad enough. Banner steps up to the plate. Here's the pitch, and he's going, and what a jump he's done. He's going to third. Here's the throw. It's in the dirt. Safe at third. Holy cow, stolen base. Big lead out there, almost daring the Giant pick him off. Pitcher glances over, winds up, and it's bunted down the third baseline. Suicide splits the time. Here he comes, sweet play, it's going to be close. Here's the throw, here's the play of the plate. Holy cow, I think he's going to make it.
So happy for the rest of my life. Will you take me away? Will you make me your wife? Do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me your wife? I gotta know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever?
Will you sleep on me? Let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning.
Yes or no?
I don't know.
What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no?
La, 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 let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning.
Yeah.
it was long ago, far away, so much better than it is today. Long ago, far away. I expect an answer. What the hell are you doing?
I'm singing!
Excuse me, you're what?
Singing.
Well, what exactly is that you're singing?
That it never felt so good.
You know something? I think I'll let you keep singing then, because you're absolutely right. It never felt good with you. Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I don't know exactly, but maybe, just maybe, you heard me over here. I don't know for sure if you did or not, but
I did.
Just, I don't know if you caught the words, but let me just tell you what I was singing, okay? The hell was I singing? Oh, I know. Thank you. I was singing, it was long ago, and it was far away, and it was so much better than it is today. Okay? And I, just by chance, was singing to you. Almost forgot just one more small tidbit of information. Yes, I never, ever, ever want to do it with you again. Well, maybe just one more time.
Not on your life.
You've really made me angry. Really, really angry. And when I get angry, there's only two small words that come into my mind. And those words are, fuck yeah!
Fuck you too! Yeah! 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 wasted youth. Wasted youth. They gotta follow me and it's a mile long. See that they got all of the proof that I'm just another case of arrested debil. I'm only just another wasted youth. They say that I'm in need of some radical discipline. They say I gotta face the truth that I'm just another case of arrested debil. I'm only just another wasted youth. They say I'm robbing, I'm a rebel. I should be acting my age. I'm an impressionable child in a tumultuous world, and they say I'm at a difficult stage.
Wasted youth is better by far than a wasted but the devil age. Wasted youth is better by far than a wasted but the devil age. do.